Welcome to Quick Take Movie Review. Here's a detailed review of A Quiet Place, Day 1, starring Lupita Nyong'o, Joseph Quinn, Jimin Hounsou, and directed by Michael Sarnoski. In this prequel set in New York City, A Quiet Place Day 1 follows the harrowing journey of Samara, a terminally ill patient navigating the chaos of an alien invasion while striving to fulfill her last wish. Watch this review until the end to find out if you are the target audience. A Quiet Place Day 1 presents a fresh perspective on the familiar alien invasion narrative, focusing on emotional depth rather than sheer horror. The story centers around Samara, portrayed by Lupita Nyong'o, whose terminal illness adds a poignant layer to the unfolding disaster. Her journey is not just about survival but also about achieving a final, deeply personal goal. Despite the movie's blockbuster budget, it is treated more like an emotional drama than an action-packed spectacle. This approach might slightly alienate fans of the franchise expecting relentless, panic-inducing creature sequences. However, as a standalone film, A Quiet Place Day 1 delivers an emotionally satisfying story, albeit not the action horror thrill ride some might anticipate. The creature attacks and typical genre tropes are present and executed brilliantly. Director Michael Sarnoski excels in blending these elements with a focus on human drama. The movie places humanity at its core, exploring how people cope and connect during catastrophic times. The characters are well developed, with friendships forged organically amidst the turmoil. The performances are top-notch. Lupita Nyong'o delivers a compelling portrayal of Samara, balancing vulnerability and strength. Joseph Quinn also shines, adding depth to the ensemble cast. Their performances elevate the film, making the audience care deeply about their fates. In a movie where silence is a key factor, the sound design is meticulously crafted and deserves to be experienced in a theater. It enhances the tension and immerses the audience in the eeriness of the world under attack. Overall, A Quiet Place Day 1 is a worthy addition to the franchise, offering a different yet compelling angle on the story. Its focus on drama and human connections may not appeal to all fans of the franchise, but it stands out as an emotionally rich and satisfying film. For those willing to embrace this approach, it's a powerful and emotional experience. If you enjoyed the movies highlighted here, A Quiet Place Day 1 will likely appeal to you with its similar plot and sensibilities. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more quick take reviews and recommendations. Peace to all.